Did you know in The Hangover, the famous scene of the tiger in the hotel room, which ended up being Mike Tyson's, wasn't so far from the truth? In reality, Mike Tyson owned 7 tigers until Animal Protection Services ordered him to give them up. One of his tigers lived with him for 16 years. They were attached at the hip until one day she attacked a trespasser and Mike Tyson had to give her away. Let me know in the comments what your favorite animal is.